Next, we're going to take you to a little bit of jazz, right back to the Americas. Cole Porter's Night and Day.